instead of concentrating on making the saw ever more powerful and pushing it harder through driving change and leading change and telling people about their burning ice burning platforms, I think we now need to look at change as an organism, as an ecosystem. Let's say organism, let's say at a cellular level. And unless that cell has the ability to mutate, then the organism isn't going to advance. So we as leaders then need to be giving the cells the skills to mutate.